store aisles getting more and more crowded lately? Well, they are. A new report in today's New York Times says department and discount stores are packing more and more end caps and kiosks into their stores. It says the added clutter is deliberate. Studies show it causes shoppers to buy more. A big aisle display of juice boxes, for instance, prompts shoppers to buy them, even if juice boxes were not on their grocery list.